What's red, white, blue, and yellow, and arranged in the shape of six triangles and an arrow? Do you give up? Well, it's the design for the new flag of Newfoundland. It was unveiled in St. John's today. Rick Seward reports.
The proposed flag suggests the Union Jack, which has been the Newfoundland flag for centuries. The white background represents snow and ice, the triangles symbols of native culture. The golden rocket represents a prosperous future for Newfoundland and Labrador. Designed by Newfoundland artist Christopher Pratt, the flag has been in the works since last fall when a select committee of the legislature was appointed to choose an appropriate design. Today, it was unveiled for members of the House of Assembly for the first time. The immediate reaction of the politicians seemed favorable, but the average Newfoundlander, seeing it for the first time, seemed to have mixed feelings.
Well, I like that. That's really good, too, but I read a Union Jack we had.
Well, it's not too bad. I think it's pretty good.
I don't like it. The symbolism is grand, but I don't... It's just not eye-catching.
I like it. I think it's nice.
Oh, I would prefer the Union Jack, yes.
Well, I think we should have our own flag. But we shouldn't forget the Union Jack just the same, because that belongs to another country, right?
Yeah.
We should have our own flag, but I mean, there's nobody going to know what that represents, what you got there, unless somebody tells them.
Flagpoles around the province could be sporting the new flag in a month or so, at least if the Newfoundland government has its way. The idea is to push through the necessary legislation before the House of Assembly adjourns for the summer.